but discovered that monstrosity, the rear AC unit, which I do not want. The research shows that they have block-off kits, and it seems pretty easy to get rid of it. I went to a local shop here in Vegas and asked if they do it, but they're kind of like, no, we don't know. Bring it in. And then I stopped at one, and they said, oh, yeah, we'll look into it, but be after the Memorial weekend. But I may just order the kit on Amazon and do it myself.